The container ship that caused the tragic partial collapse of the Francis Scott Key Bridge in Baltimore will finally get moved out to open water traffic. The ship hit the bridge back in March, killing six people. The Unified Command says the MV Dolly will be moved to a berth in the port of Baltimore.